Hey. Okay. What will you do? Yes. Then...
Shift. What else should I be? Can I help you?
Ah, you're back.
Hey.
Thank you.
Hello?
Grab your notes. You know it, right? Exactly.
Mm-hmm.
Hmm?
What did you say?
Thank you.
All right.
Whoa!
Where have you been? Okay. Again. Yeah. All right. Wait.
Do you know the answer? Incorrect.
Shall we go? Actually, thank you.
All right.
All right, then.
Ah, you're back.
You know, I've been thinking about what Akiyama-kun said to me, how I've changed. For some reason, I couldn't bring myself to run away back when I saved him. So, I was thinking why that may have been. Honestly, I was pretty desperate at the time, so I don't remember much. But in the back of my head, I was thinking what you would do in that situation. I mean, you put yourself on the line to stop Kamoshida, and probably other villains too. So, I thought there had to be something I could do myself. I was only acting out of fear, though. You know, I've always wanted to change. I wanted to go from a dull nobody everyone messes with to the famous world-renowned hero. But you helped me realize something important. Heroes aren't heroes because they're famous. It's because they fight for other people. Looking back on it, what I really wanted to change was the weak me. The me on the volleyball team who let wrongdoing go unpunished, even though I knew it was unjust. The cowardly me who looked the other way when people I knew were in need of help. Tell me the truth. I only changed because you stole my heart, right? Huh? So the Phantom Thieves didn't make me have a change of heart? Really? Huh. But you know what? It's still thanks to you that I was able to change. All this time, I've been looking up to the Phantom Thieves, pretending to be a collaborator. And now, I'm finally able to stop pretending. Truth be told, I had given up. I accepted that I was a zero, that my existence was meaningless. But I've learned. I may not be able to change the world, but I can change myself. Whether I sulk about my inability to do anything, or hang my head high and look to the future, my perception shapes the boundaries of my world. It all comes down to what's inside my heart. I might still mess up every so often, but as long as you're here, I'll be able to stand up again. So, I may not be the best person around, but you can feel free to rely on me at least sometimes. And no matter what the world says, I'll be rooting for you, just like you were for me.
To a blood oath. Thy bond shall become the wings of rebellion and break the yoke of thy heart. Thou hast awakened to the ultimate secret of the moon, granting thee infinite power.
All right. To find you an awesome request. That's all I can really do for you right now. But I'm working on that documentary, too. I even plan on making it into a book someday. I bet anyone who reads about the Phantom Thieves would find the hidden courage within themselves. Maybe that means I can use that book to change people's hearts. All right, I'm on it. Oh, but before that, I'm hungry. Come on. Let's grab a bite to eat on the way home. Maybe a buffet? Wait, no. We should save that for after I get all my book royalties. You better be looking forward to it.
Hey.
Ah, you're back.
I can see it.
Yeah.
Okay.
Let's go! Hmm.
bunch.
By the way, the answer? That's a shame. Bye.
Ah, you're back.
Good evening. I see.
Yeah. Yo. Yeah.
Alright.
Yo. Later.
Justine, you handle this.
These are the paths you have walked. This persona? Is this what you want? This persona? This persona? Is this what you want? Is this what you want? Thank you. Is this what you want? Is this what you want? Is this what you want? You can hold no more personas. Registration? You'd like to register this? Are you sure? What do you wish to know? Registration? Are you sure? Read here. This persona, you can hold no more personas. The inmate needs our guidance. You wish to perform an
Well, how's this gonna go?
This is going to be exhilarating.
You can't handle this.
Excessive power only leads to destruction. Not terrible, but not impressive.
You okay with this?
Not terrible, but not impressive.
You okay with this? You okay with this? You okay with this? You okay with this? You okay with this?
Will this truly help you? Will this truly help you?
Do you really need this? Gonna string him up?
Thank you.
What are you waiting for? That will do.
This is what it shall become. Let these powers unite.
Finished for now?
Justine, you handle this.
Read here. Is this what you want? A fee is required. Then accept this persona. You wish to perform an-
Now choose!
Will this truly help you?
You okay with this?
Will this truly help you?
You can't handle this.
Gather them.
What path do you want? You can't handle this.
Terrible, but not impressive.
Gonna string 'em up?
This is what the persona shall be. Let these powers unite.
Hmm. that enough?
This is what it shall become. Let these powers unite.
They will be reborn anew.
I guess it'll give you some protection. Looks like it'll become a weapon.
They will be reborn and it seems it will become a skill card.
You change your mind?
Are you finished? It is time, inmate.